coast to coast, direct from Austin. You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network. Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Thomas Eric Duncan was pronounced dead at 7:51 a.m. this morning at Texas Health Presbyterian Hospital in Dallas. He is the first confirmed Ebola death in the United States, confirmed. That is the Associated Press, and of course it's been reported that he knew he had Ebola and fled to the United States seeking treatment. And the UN numbers and their different metric computer models show 1.4 to 5 plus million that it's believed will end up contracting Ebola. And all the other nations are either sealing their borders or putting in serious restrictions and banning flights. We are not. The United States is now a giant dumpster for the Ebola virus. Just like we're the dumpster for GMO crops and the dumpster for vaccines and the dumpster for everybody to have kids and then they come here and get paid for. And the dumpster for anybody who's sick to come here and get paid for, unless you're a citizen, black, white, Hispanic, doesn't matter, then you get put on a death panel, and or you're a veteran, you don't get any health care, you get put on a secret death panel, because they want to incentivize the third world flooding, unskilled, balkanized, Tower of Babel, so we can't communicate with each other. So that's coming up. Michael Savage is going to be on for a full hour via video feed. We're not just radio, we're slash TV, Infowars.com/show for the free feed, michaelsavage.com. I heard about this book a few months ago, and I got to be honest with you. I never put out Obama Deception 2. I've made the film three times, and then it's always old, and I never release it. I have this problem for 4 or 5 years. I want to make a film so good, I never release it. This is the subtitle of the Obama Deception 2 that never came out. Was basically the Obama deception, the coming American Civil War. And it's not that I'm ripping off Savage or he's ripping me off. We're both smart. Of course, you have to be smart now to see this, just have common sense. This country is cruising towards civil war. The collectivists, the progressives, and their controllers are going to push till there's nowhere else to run. We're not looking for a fight. They're just going to push it. Stop the coming civil war. My Savage Truth, Michael Savage, and I just can't put this book down. We just got it a couple days ago, and I think it may be his best ever. He's going to be joining us, coming up for a full hour in the second hour today. In fact, tweet for me that Michael Savage will join us for an hour live with a link to the free video audio feed page, and put another tweet out, a quote from Alex Jones, that Michael Savage's new book, Stop the Coming Civil War, may be one of the most important books ever written. And the reason I say that is, if we don't stop the staged civil war they're planning, you've heard me like a parrot saying this for about 6-7 years, they're clearly gearing up for it. Homeland Security is designed to win the globalist takeover against the Republic. And they're going to trigger a false civil war to do it. We expose that, and that it's illegitimate, not the people in Homeland Security on average. On average, they're actually good people. I didn't used to say that until I actually did more research and ran into more of them and found out they're really freaked out because they know how real this is. They know the treasonous mission they've been given. They signed on believing they were really going to fight Al-Qaeda or something, not spy on pro-life groups and tea parties and churches and prepare for martial law and gun confiscation. Plus, they're not stupid. They know the Civil War won't be fun for them, I will assure you. And it won't be fun for us either. So the battle lines are drawn. And I don't have any stock in this book. I told Weldon I want him to carry this book when I got it a few days ago. I don't know if we're doing that yet, but it's hitting bookstores very soon. But Michael Savage believes the time is now and America is at the breaking point. Yeah, there's no believes about it. This is prima facie. And anyone who doesn't understand we're on the verge of a design collapse and civil war to fully destroy the Republic is absolutely out of their mind. Michael Savage will be joining us. The latest on Ebola, confirmed Al-Qaeda crossing the border, and more coming up.
DNA Force. When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. DNA Force. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. DNA Force. We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA Force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139. DNA Force.
The government's Department of Homeland Security is buying up loads of ammo. At the same time, they're restricting civilians' rights to own and purchase firearms. Can you put two and two together? Infidel body armor can stop every round, including hollow points and 308 sniper rounds, is reasonably priced and fully legal. But for how long? Go to InfidelBodyArmor.com, spelled I-N-F-I-D-E-L, BodyArmor.com. Infidel Body Armor. Just won't quit.
Another major health threat, this one in Toledo, Ohio, where everybody in the entire city has been told not to drink the water.
Ohio's governor declaring a state of emergency.
Did you know that the average person uses about 80 to 100 gallons of water at home every single day? If there's a water emergency, will you be prepared?
Panicked residents forming long lines throughout the day.
We're here at a supermarket in Toledo. You can see the shelves empty where water once was.
To stay safe and healthy during a crisis, you must have access to safe, clean water. Water which will not be available at your local grocery store.
There's a mad dash on right now to stock up on supplies.
The ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system is a must-have for every modern, independently minded household. Protect your family's safety during an emergency. Go to InfoWarsStore.com today to purchase your ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system or call 1-888-253-3139.
From the water table to our soils to the atmosphere itself, our world is becoming more and more toxic each and every day. But it's not just the air outside that's toxic. Indoor air has been shown to have 2 to 5 times higher concentrations of pollutants than even outdoor air. And most Americans spend 90% of their time inside using toxic chemicals within their homes. There are more than 42 million smokers in the United States. Well over 1,000 types of mold and mildew linked to numerous conditions. And don't forget the fact that 6 million Americans live with pets they're allergic to as well. When I began to research these statistics, it was clear to me it was time to start cleansing my lungs in order to combat the toxic environment that we cannot escape, but that we can fight back against. Made with organic and wild cultivated herbs and manufactured in the USA, the new InfoWars Life Lung Cleanse is here in a convenient spray bottle that can be brought with you throughout any toxic environment. Now available exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139.
Resistance to tyrants is obedience to God. It's Alex Jones.
You can run on for a long time.
Most syndicated radio talk show hosts do not have other syndicated radio talk show hosts on. I have anybody on the broadcast that wants to try to save this country and wants to preserve the right of private property, the right to practice your religion, the right to self-defense, the right to be a parent. The right to not be a slave. But I tell you, I agree with about 97% of what Michael Savage talks about and breaks down. And I'm always honored to have him on the show. I've been on his show a few times. He has our reporters on a routine basis. And no one understands what's going on in the world on talk radio other than InfoWars.com like Michael Savage does. He'll be joining us for the full second hour coming up. And you know that I've been making Obama Deception 2 for 5 years. And then I just wait, and I've done literally more than 50 interviews, been all over the country, other parts of the world. I could make it in about a month now because I've just got all this bombshell material that all ties together. But I've been so busy with the TV end of things and covering Ebola and deaths in my family and illnesses in the family. That's why I wasn't here yesterday. And just all hell breaking loose, quite frankly, that I never got it out. And then I always have to restart the film. I intend to get with Rob Jacobson and some of the other crew and just take what we've got and just put it out. Because the last working title, I don't want to give out the exact title, was The Obama Deception. the second American Civil War, basically. Well, what's Savage's new book called? And since I started reading it, I can't put it down. Stop the Coming Civil War. That's why I'm saying it could be one of the most important books of our time. Because if America has a staged civil war, it will change world history forever and could trigger things that make Nazi Germany look like a tea party, a cakewalk. And if you're a sociologist, an anthropologist, a historian, if you have wide-ranging historical understanding, it is a no-brainer what Savage says in this book. In fact, it is a guarantee. You smoke 5 packs of cigarettes a day for 25 years, you're going to get emphysema or lung cancer. You jump off a 1,000-foot cliff without a parachute and it has a rocky bottom, you're going to die on the bottom. You boil water, it's going to boil. You slit your wrist with a hatchet or a knife, you're going to bleed to death. What he says in this book, and it's not that I'm following Savage or he's following me, even though we do follow each other, it's that it's common sense, folks. But if we don't get this common sense out to people, the globalists are going to stage a civil war to bring this country down. That's their plan. It's the only way they can take over, and it's what all their preparations are for and what they admit they're getting ready for. So we salute Savage for being prolific, and I don't know, he's probably written 50-something books, a bunch of them, number one New York Times bestsellers. He's joining us in the next hour. Very important issue, because while we're worried about Ebola and a lot of other easy, you know, to cover issues that, you know, are obviously something even mainstream media covers, it's the hard issues, as scary as Ebola is, like this, that are complex, real world, and so serious, that have to be dealt with. So we're going to break down in the second hour the real plan. And if a plan is exposed before you launch it, if you know about the bank robber's plan a week before they pull off the job, you don't know when they're going to hit the bank exactly, but you know they're going to hit it the next week, what can you do? You can probably find their hideout before they do it, or you can at least be waiting on them when they show up. Don't say that we didn't have the drop on them or the jump on them, okay? We do if you pay attention. And I'm getting chills right now because this is so epic, it's so historical, it's so real, it's so hardcore. So we salute Savage for trying to put a spotlight on this. We harp on it every day here. And so does Savage. And no one is plagiarizing the other. We're looking at the same thing coming down the road here. And quite frankly, it's not rocket science. He puts it together in an easy-to-read rocket science for dummies fashion. But it's guaranteed. The collectivists, socialists, and their financial backers that want a monopoly are going to pull this off. They're going to go for broke. Fortune favors the bold. They know that. Well, fortune favors the bold on both sides. Our treasures, liberty and freedom and justice and not being slaves and having dignity. We either get involved now, ladies and gentlemen, or we're going to lose everything. That is in the second hour today. Stop the coming civil war. We ought to have a weekly report called that because just that's what's being geared up for. The entire infrastructure of Homeland Security was started for Al-Qaeda, but then flipped over to the Tea Party, veterans, gun owners, Christians, anti-Gen 21 groups, private property groups. I mean, basically, if you're a good organization that George Washington would like, if you were a moderate to George Washington, even a liberal, because he was a conservative and didn't agree with a lot of what Thomas Jefferson had to say. Those are your true conservative would be George Washington. Liberal would be Thomas Jefferson. I admire both of them. Great thinkers. If you basically are like Thomas Jefferson, the so-called liberals hate your guts the most because they are the antithesis of a liberal. I'll be honest with you. I'm more of a Thomas Jefferson, even though I super admire George Washington. I'm more of a Thomas Jefferson, a classical liberal. And I bet when I ask Savage this, he'll agree. I'll say, you're a classical liberal, aren't you, in the vein of Thomas Jefferson? And I bet money he agrees because I've read his books. I've listened to him. I know what he stands for. Doesn't mean he hadn't made mistakes or, you know, said things he probably shouldn't have. All of us have. But at the end of the day, he doesn't want to see the Republic fall, so he's going to be joining us. Now, let's get to the really serious news that's currently taking place on the economy, on the wars, on Ebola, obviously, is huge. This was just an